my interest is kind of a jump out of the box. Not only limiting myself as a Chinese musician or pipa player.
I mean, Wu Man was not supposed to be here. She was just supposed to be a music professor, right? The Central Conservatory or somewhere in China.
I remember 1966 starts the Cultural Revolution. And my parents actually asked me to learn music to escape from that situation.
Wu Man was in the first class of students that re-entered conservatory after the Chinese Cultural Revolution. And she became a sensation overnight.
We had no information about Western culture.
Right after the revolution, everything was destroyed culturally. So we are like standing on the ruins, dreaming what's the next music.
Oh, surprise, they open. It's all very different. I extend, give a master class here, right here on this stage. It's like open another idea, open the door to me. American orchestra, that's very interesting. I wanted to see what's going on outside China.